As you can see, sales are up in the first quarter, but in the second, numbers are already starting to sag.